Hey guys, we're back. We just had to take a break because that was a really long recording session for us.
A break meaning like 2 weeks.
Yeah, two or three weeks. So we would love to continue this. It's just fucking long. So you missed the kind of beginning. It just said this.
Yes.
But yeah, we loaded a save. We're hoping it works. You ready?
Yes. All right. Here comes the moment of truth.
Okay.
And
poisoning. Yay! It works! Only a few hours ago. I believe he was already dead when the announcement was broadcasted this morning, though. Oh,
they're talking about the principal?
Yeah, the principal was poisoned. I forgot, that's what happened last time. Okay. That happened just a moment ago for you guys. Oh, no. I checked his broadcasting equipment. Looks like they put the video together from last year's disaster drill footage. So there might not be a disaster.
Meaning somebody killed the headmaster and gathered everyone else in the gym. Why would anyone...
There's no explanation but mere obscene delight in the grotesque. Drocast. In the grotesque.
I think we may all be vastly underestimating the magnitude of whatever's going on.
You think?
It might be better if we kept this to ourselves, for now.
I concur. Until we have proper grasp of the situation, telling the others would only cause unnecessary panic.
First Snuffles, and now the headmaster, both poisoned.
Wait, what? We were poisoned?
Yeah, we were poisoned.
I thought we were asphyxiation. Weren't we? Snuffles like, wait.
Maybe Ryota knows something that we don't.
Huh.
But, I don't know, it's probably us just not remembering something.
Thought it was asphyxiation. Okay.
Yeah, you're right. Because, I remember them, Snuffles dying because someone... Yeah. You're right.
Okay.
We weren't poisoned as far as...
What the
as
hell,
I
Ryota?
Died.
Okay. Consistency.
Were they killed by the same person?
I call bullshit.
Yeah, for real.
More rationally, they must have had a reason for killing him and fabricating the broadcast. This must be connected to the quarantine. Since we're finally here, let us search for some clues, Kawara. Ryota.
Right.
It's fucking Ryota.
It is Ryota.
Get that shit, get it right. Ooh, music.
Easier said than done. Every shelf in his office is piled high with documents and papers.
His office is clean as fuck! Anyway.
The part of the office we can't see is covered in papers.
It's just like walls covered in papers and then clean.
Where do we even start?
Incompetent feral. Examine each piece one at a time, looking for anything about emergency procedures, plans of the school.
Got it.
My word. What? Okay.
PTA records. That's not it.
No, it's not.
Demographics for dummies. Nope. Transfer students. Wait, next to that is the human representative? That must mean Snuffles, and the date is from 2 years ago, right before she enrolled. It's not really related to today's incidents, but it might have something useful.
The fuck?
Interesting.
Human representative. What did we represent? There doesn't appear to be anything about converting the school into a shelter. Anything this large scale would have at least would have to leave some sort of paper trail, were it official.
Hang on, Sakuya.
What are you reading, Kawara?
This.
The human representative?
It's locked, even though none of the others are.
A minority representative is no mere important than... No.
More.
A minority representative is no more important than a transfer student, or the like. There's no need to have it sealed up like a criminal record.
I wonder
We've
what's
done some
written
shit.
Here. Yes. Probably.
We can't exactly ask the headmaster to open it for us. I don't suppose a key is in here somewhere.
Maybe we should ask Mr. One for help? Is that the janitor? Hell yeah.
Do you intend to break it open?
Yeah, it'll be faster than looking around for a key. And...
what?
What the fuck?
That. I was wondering about it as well.
What the fuck is that?
Tablet? Like security?
Weird. That thing on his desk. Some sort of control panel? Whatever it is, it's suspicious.
Fuck yeah. I believe it is a control panel for some machine, yes.
And spread out next to it is...
the dome.
Oh, hey. You guys didn't look on his desk? Or, like, it's a fucking control panel.
They're birds. They're not that smart. Maybe... maybe this controls the dome or the hatch we saw earlier?
One did postulate that it would be in here. Locked, of course. I doubt we will need to, or we will find it easy to break that one.
Yeah. All the same, we have some actual hope of getting out of here now. Even just that is comforting. Let's go talk to Mr. One. Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. I think we have exhausted the possibilities of this room for the time being. Let's go. Let us go.
Let us go.
Let us go. Let us be rich and merry.
Looking forward to doing that's how he always talks. Mr. One voice.
Yeah. Or the... wait. Mr. Kawara.
Yes, sir?
Oh, I see you have yet to lose your open distrust for me.
Well, two people have been poisoned. And we have evidence that the perpetrator went into the infirmary.
One was suffocated!
Anyway. It's sort of hard not to doubt you a little, sir. Not too hard for Sakuya, though.
How honest of you. Did you find it yet? The thing you forgot about?
The thing I forgot
about? How does everyone know, but we don't?
Well, I mean... I don't know. He must be talking about what he said earlier. No. I'm not convinced you're not just trying to mess with me.
That was a weird choice of words.
Yeah. Are you sure you're not trying to keep me from finding something you thought nobody knew about?
How cruel, Mr. Kawara. Your boundless suspicion wounds me. That's a wounds.
Wounds me. He doesn't look wounded at all.
Of course not.
More like amused.
I have no reason to regret your solving this mystery, Mr. Kawara. Let me give you another hint. There are no riddles here. If you want to find the truth, you need only keep going. You need not use your brain at all.
What are you talking about? No riddles? Wait, not that... you mean to say that you know the truth already?
Well, who knows?
He's an asshole.
You know!
If you do, tell me!
I told you, you need only keep going. Everything here is a plot that was laid out just for you, after all. Was this our nightmare?
Maybe. Just for me?
How long must you babble, Kawara? Come on! Come!
Sorry. Come. I take it this is a challenge, Doctor?
You may take it that way if you so wish.
I swear, I will find the truth. And if I find that you killed Snuffles...
revenge will be sweet! Oh, I do look forward to seeing what sort of answer you find.
What?
You're getting better at that laugh.
What was it? Grand Motors? No, fuck.
What?
The motor. It always reminds me of that bitch. In Oran High School Host Club.
Oh, the giant... Renge?
Yeah. What's the motor? Yeah, that. But I can't remember what the motor sound... I think it was just motor sounds.
Yeah, anyway. It's like an engine starting up or something.
That.
Mr. One? Oh boy, I'm excited.
Yes.
You two again! I'm gonna try and do this with a straight face. It's not
good. Good luck.
It's not gonna work. You two again! What is it? We explained to Mr. One what we found in the headmaster's office.
You two again. I'm so glad you're doing that because there's no way I can replicate that.
The plot thickens, I see.
We think this file may be connected to the mystery. Can you unlock it?
Or break it? Let me see. This will be rather troublesome.
Do we, like, carry it with us?
I guess. It must be, like, a tablet or something. It's just a lock, right? Wait a minute. Sorry, I was thinking about the plot. Did they take the tablet with them? Or was it just the...
I thought it was, like, a locked thing. Like a file. Like a fucking, like... big-ass file organizer.
So they didn't take that tablet that was on his desk.
I thought that was just literally attached to his desk and was like, I'm thinking 007 shit where it's like in the desk.
Okay.
But I could be totally wrong. That's just what I was picturing.
Okay, I'm just getting confused.
Also, what he's about to say scares me.
Forcing it... I need to get this line right. Forcing it will result in spontaneous combustion.
Jesus. What?!
Why would they put something like that on a bunch of ordinary documents?
They're not ordinary.
Perhaps because these documents are not ordinary.
Called it!
Little Jube.
What?
In the abridged series,
oh.
He calls him Little Jube.
Oh my god. Fucking... What's his name?
Yagish.
No, yeah, him, but I can't... The guy who made it.
Little
Kribo. Yeah. All the same.
I have dealt with similar things in the past. It will take time, but I believe I can open it. So defusing bombs falls under maintenance operations?
Fuck yeah.
Do not forget, I am not just maintenance worker. I'm trying to, like...
That's legit, though.
I am a bright and massive maintenance worker.
Oh, bright and massive.
Oh, okay.
He is bright and massive.
I guess. What does that have to do with anything?
So, maintenance work in Japan requires a number of skills. I'm impressed.
I think Mr. One is the only... Oh, right. Can we ask you one more thing? You may. We found a control panel that looks like it was for the dorm... Dorm, Jesus. The dome as well. But it's locked.
It seems to require a password. Passcode work, too, but... Read right.
A password. Herm. Ask Mr. Sakazaki for help.
Isn't that Yuuya? Yeah.
Yuuya? He is a master of unauthorized access.
Because he's a fucking FBI agent.
So that wretched mongrel has lowered himself to crime?
Fucking moron.
He's your brother, for Christ's sake.
Moron!
I never knew he could. Sakuya, just let it go. We need his help here. I shall take care of this folder, then. I can't say for sure, but it should be done by the time you and Mr. Sakazaki get back. All right, thanks.
Sorry if I knew ya.
We should probably write all this down, since we're here.
Wait, what? What do we have to write down?
How do they write? They just got little
claws. Pen in their mouth while they
just scribble. Where is Yuuya right now?
Either in a lab or possibly gallivanting around like some nincompoop. Oh my god. I've never seen that word written.
Yeah. This would be a lot easier if we could use our phones, but we can't. No shit!
Tiny little phones.
Off to the lab.
Tiny little
cell phones with touch screens and they're like feathers like...
It's feather sensitive.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't be surprised, because my phone is, I can touch it, like, if I'm, like, through my clothes, if I'm wearing gloves.
Oh, yeah, then they're probably...
I hate it. It's so inconvenient.
Here we are.
I wonder
butt
if...
dial.
Basically. I wonder if he's still in there. As we turn the corner...
Uh-huh. Run!
Back...
I have this huge feeling it's...
What the fuck?
Yep, called it!
Cool! I just want to sit and look at it. That thing is creepy
it's
looking.
It's got blood. Oh my god. Is it like a robot, but it has a human head? Like
it has Snuffle's head!
Aren't all of the things missing?
Mm-hmm.
I swear to god, if this is us and like a weird fucking Frankenstein, I'm gonna be pissed.
It's gonna be us. We'll see. The Scarecrow Man blocks our path. I'll be the Scarecrow.
You go ahead.
It's probably me.
Yeah, it's probably you.
What?
What? Why do you keep trying to hit us? Of all the...
Sakia, run!
I think... Oh my god. Don't order me around, feral!
Fucking <wind. laughs> Fly away!
Fly away!
Pant. Pant. We lost it. Right? Oh. Shoot. Oh. Okay, I thought he was gonna say Sakuya's dead.
Oh no!
Sakuya and
terrible.
I must have run in different directions. I hope he's okay. Of all the times to run into that thing again. If it's lying in wait for us like that, we can't rely on the noise of its arm to find it. And the dome makes the building dark, so it's hard to see. I'd better be careful. Where is it now? I went to head straight into the lab, but...
Nageki! Hmm?
Did I just hear something?
Oh, no one's ever seen Nageki other than Snuffles.
Oh, damn. What are you doing in here all alone? Did you see the wall outside? There's been an emergency, and everybody's supposed to gather in the gym. You should...
You're Kuara Ryota, right?
I'm adding words, it's fine.
Good enough.
Improv. He knows my name? Have I met him somewhere before? Yeah, have we met before? That unfamiliar morning dove shakes his head.
This is the first time we've spoken.
Then why do you know my name?
She told me. Miss Ohio.
Snuffles? Oh, right. Didn't she say she made friends with a freshman who's in the library all the time?
We did.
I guess. Can I ask your name?
Fujishiro. Nageki.
You were friends with Snuffles then? Did you maybe see her after school yesterday? She was acting strange. Was she acting strange at all, or... Oh. Shoot. He didn't hear the emergency broadcast. So he probably doesn't know what happened to her either. She's...
Don't worry about it. You don't have to explain again.
Nageki knows.
Yeah. I already know.
Oh.
She washed up here and spoke to me.
What the
I was right! That was a conversation between them. Aw, because it's her dead spirit and his dead spirit. They can talk.
It's depressing.
Spoiler if you guys don't know. But I'm pretty sure you have to, like...
Yeah, you have to...
Beat Nageki's romance. Beat it. You have to romance Nageki in order to get this ending.
Beat that romance.
Beat it good.
Beat it!
Anyway. Which can only mean one thing. She's dead.
He doesn't exactly make things easy to understand. Almost as if he's talking to himself and doesn't care whether or not his inter... What?
Locutor?
Sure, I'm not pronouncing that. Knows what he means. She washed up here? Do you mean yesterday? If you know anything about what happened to her last night, please tell me.
I do not. Miss Ohio did not come to the library after school yesterday.
So she didn't come here either? Thanks. I need to hurry back to the chemistry lab, and you should probably get out of here too. There's a suspicious individual in the building.
It was not yesterday that Miss Ohio came here. It was just now.
I got chills. What? We're that
hashtag,
fucking scarecrow.
Yeah, we have to be the scarecrow.
He's gone. The morning dove who just spoke to me has disappeared.
Oh.
Did he go into the gym? I hope so. Wait, if he just disappeared right in front of your eyes, he probably did not go to the fucking gym.
Probably a fucking ghost.
But Ryota's kind of slow.
Ryota's a little special.
Mm-hmm. I don't really want to consider the possibility, but maybe Sakuya's right. Maybe I am going crazy.
Something's going on, or you're dreaming this whole thing. But you don't even know Nageki, so how could you dream? I don't know.
I have to last long enough to find the killer.
This adds up. I guess we just have to experience it and not think too hard, just like the doctor said.
You're late, Kuara. Blasted feral doves.
Sakuya, you're safe.
The hell, Sakuya? What's your damage? He was pretty worried about you, Ryota. He couldn't sit still the entire time you were gone.
Aww. He does care.
Silence, mongrel!
Shut the fuck up. It's not like I like you or anything.
Oh my god, what's that called? Where they pretend to be like...
Tsundere?
That. Where they pretend to be hard, but they're actually soft and gushy inside.
Thanks. Sorry for worrying you, Sakuya.
My god. Anyway, Sakuya filled me in on your adventures. You want me to hack into the headmaster's computer?
Can you do it?
Naturally. Just leave it to me. Come on, let's go!
Something's gonna happen.
Mon ami.
Too bad Snuffles is dead.
Oh, welcome back, Kuara.
Sir, about this control panel.
Why are you guys in here?
Yeah, that's a little suspicious.
What about it? I think they were in there. I think we left them in there, which is weird. But I think they were in there when we went in there. Because they found the body with us.
They did?
Yeah. They were there with, like, Shu was deciding it was poisoning, and Kuara was there. Or, I mean, Kazuyaki.
Okay. I'll trust you.
I think. This is what I'm recalling.
Can't you tell? It must be the controls for that dome.
Right. I suppose it could be.
It's locked, though. We were going to have Yuuya get into it for us, but...
But... That's illegal, you know. Get out. You didn't see anything.
That doesn't matter. Don't you comprehend our situation?
I never said that you shouldn't do it.
We just don't have much choice, do we? Go on.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Well, having Mr. Nanaki's approval certainly helps my conscience.
Yeah, sure.
Let's see. But you have right to do everything here. FBI kind of gets you above the law. A little bit. Well. No.
I guess. Sure.
A little bit.
He wakes up the computer, and before long I have no idea what he's doing to it. Wow. I wonder where he learned to do that. How is he typing?
He's probably dancing on it with his feet. Like tap dancing almost.
I imagine he spends his spare time stealing illegal X-rated videos off the intertubes.
X-rated videos can teach someone how to do this sort of thing? Maybe I should watch more of them. Ryota, my sweet child.
My sweet cinnamon roll.
My sweet little bird.
There we go. Now then. What? I thought that was my computer for a moment. There. We're logged in as the administrator now.
Woohoo! This only has an open and close button. I guess that's pretty straightforward.
Well, I'll leave the rest of this to you two. As FBI, you probably shouldn't.
If we press this button, either the dorm itself or the hatch will probably open. But with the headmaster dead, we have no way of knowing what's happening outside. If there really is some terrible disaster, then opening the dorm could put every birdie in danger.
That's possible.
I wonder if Mom's at home. I hope she's okay.
There is a dangerous individual wandering the premises, and the bird in charge is dead. I think it would be wise to open the dome now.
That's true. We did get Yuuya to help in everything. We should...
Oh no.
Open it.
I'm wondering that... Open or leave it closed? I'm wondering if it doesn't matter either way. Because you can't fail the ending. You cannot. So, and there aren't multiple endings. It's the one ending. So I'm wondering if, even though we can open it, or we can say open it, which we're following a mini guide, does say open it.
So do you want to open it, or do you not want to
open it?
Open it.
It says to open it. I'm just thinking it's not going to open.
Let's open it. We need to get everyone out of here.
Agreed. And we can confirm once and for all that this talk of disaster was nonsense.
Escape hatch opened. I guess it's not for the whole dome.
Okay. No matter. All we need to do is get a look outside.
Just having the hatch open is better anyway, in case there really is a storm or something out there.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
The escape hatch will close in automatically 15 minutes. To reopen it, please reboot and try again. It closes on its own? That seems like a risky design.
15 minutes isn't enough to get everyone out.
Let's go out and take a look before it closes.
Yeah, then you can open it again.
We're going outside again, Mr. Nanaki.
If it's safe, we'll organize an evacuation at the gym. Organize?
That's a good idea. Maybe I'll come too. Sakazaki, doctor? What will you two do?
Well, I don't have any more business here. I shall return to the lab.
He's like, I'm going to stay here.
Right.
Leaving Snuffles alone with another man would hardly be gentlemanly, so I'll go with the doctor.
Bitch. Now, that's the only problem, is we've seen her on the table, haven't we? Or...
I think so.
I don't know.
We should have, like, rewatched our last playthrough before we started.
Damn.
It's whatever, though. We'll figure it out.
That only would take an hour.
Or just skim through it. I'll go with the doctor. And
seat of our pants! Oh, I'll go with the doctor. Yeah. Seat of our pants, guys.
Well then, let's go, Kuara. Shirogane.
Very well.
Yep.
Yep, yep, yep.
Kuara. Ryota's so cute.
Where was that hatch?
Have you eyes, you pickled onions? Or... Have you eyes or pickled onions? Right here! Oh no, is it?
It's nowhere.
Oh!
The hatch, high above the ground, is open. Looks like the control panel worked. I think everybody should be able to fly up to that. It's a little narrow, so we'll have to go two or three at a time. That must be like this, like, that fucking
thing.
Yeah,
it's not meant for humans.
No.
But outside.
Yeah. It's perfectly clear. We can only see the sky, but there's no storm or gale. Nothing but the same calm autumn sky from this morning.
Go look at, like...
You need to fly out there.
Yeah.
Because, like, the sky won't tell you shit.
Yeah, but at the same time, you don't want to go too far out and have it close on you and then you're fucked.
Yeah.
No earthquake and no typhoon, and the announcement video was a fake. I think it's safest to assume that the whole thing was a lie.
The whole thing was a sham.
It's a sham. I am curious about the state of things out there, but the door closes on its own, so we have best think carefully before going out. Yeah.
We can't see the city at all.
Oh.
We don't really know what's going out there, if anything. But there really is no disaster, and this is awesome. But if there really is no disaster, and this is awesome plot surrounding Ohio's death, then we need some more clues. I'll go.
Are you sure? We have no guarantee that it's safe out there.
It isn't safe here either. Look, the hatch is open.
Oh no.
It is. We can go home.
No, you're supposed to be in the gym. You shouldn't go out yet.
Dumbasses.
Like heck we're sticking around with nothing but that bogus explanation from earlier. I can't wait any longer. I'm going out.
Well, they're really going to tell us if something's wrong. Wait, come back! Come back at once!
We'll die as they fly out.
Yeah.
We don't know if it's safe out there yet.
They got shut down.
Yeah! Are they gonna...
A gunshot?
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I was right. They're getting hunted. A gunshot?
This is horrible. We have to go help him.
Calm down, Kuara. You'll only get yourself shot as well.
So wait, someone's shooting them in the dome or...
Like, outside. I think it's outside. Because they went outside the hatch like dumbasses.
Okay.
Without slowly going. At least it wasn't Ryota.
Yeah, that could have been bad. But...
We would have been wiser, but still.
As if to laugh at my shock, the hatch gives an unpleasant rumble and swings shut. He was shot. As soon as he went out, someone on the other side shot him. It's not a natural disaster. If we go out, we get killed. But why?
So someone, they know the hatch is the only escape, and they're watching it. Third class.
Wow, that was really short.
Compared to second and first class.
Jesus Christ. Yeah,
wow. I wonder what's happening. Ah!
Mystery.
Like, is it humans? Can a bird have a gun? Can a bird just shoot a gun?
just speak. They make special guns where they just go.
Yeah, they just peck at it. They're the machine gun.
Oh, man.
What the fuck? You ready?
Do I have to click again?
I guess.
Snuffle's corpse delivered without warning throughout the school. The students gathered without explanation in the gym. The headmaster appearing on screen to announce an emergency situation and then turning up dead. The gray dome enclosing the school. The scarecrow appearing for no apparent reason in the sealed-off building. And now, the student shot dead if they try to escape.
At least from the obvious exit.
What is going on outside?
How humiliating. It would seem that things are worse than we ever expected.
If only I'd stopped him. Well, you
tried.
You can't cry over spilt milk.
Yeah. Spilt dead bird.
You can't cry over shot birds.
There was nothing we could do that didn't. What?
That is a weird.
Yeah, that was sentence. Weird. There was nothing we could do that we didn't, Kuara. The last thing you need to do now is start mourning what we've lost. A dead bird.
You don't intend to give up now, do you?
No, I'm fine. We have to keep going.
I think we should keep quiet about this to everyone in the gym.
Yeah, good plan.
We can explain to them after we've figured out what to do, because the problem is they're all going to try and leave.
Yeah, that's probably the best way to do it. Our one chance at escape turns out to be a one-way ticket across the sticks. That's how you pronounce it, right?
Yeah, I guess.
There's nothing we can do but search for clues inside the school.
Where shall we go next?
Let's go back to the maintenance office. Mr. One might have that file open.
Very well.
Better get my voice ready.
Yeah, I got so much.
We return to the maintenance office and explain We return to the maintenance office and explain what outside to Mr. One. I think they forgot a few words in there.
The translation for the ending is hurting me.
Great game.
A little bit. It is a 10 out of 10.
I see. I'm sorry, I should have warned you.
Okay, it's down. We're good. I can't even. I don't know how you do it.
Go. I see. It seems our worst predictions have come to bear. An evil fruit.
An evil fruit. I like it. Our worst predictions? Do you know something?
We can predict things without knowing that they will happen. Confusing predictions with reality can be fatal, young one. I've been wondering for a while. Mr. One, are you really just a maintenance worker?
Clearly not. Oh no, story time.
An innocent student was shot. I suppose it's time I introduced myself properly.
This is
Yagishima. What? Hurtful boyfriend? Leone J.B?
Hurtful boyfriend is what this ending is called. Or it's bad boy love. I don't know.
Am I pronouncing it right? Leone?
Oh my god, it's my favorite music.
God. Is that Leone?
Leone? I think it's Leone.
I am Leone J.B. One of the greatest soaring wings of the Dove Party, S-Class agent, pleased to meet you. The Dove Party?
Yeah.
He looks like a cockatiel to me.
He is a cockatiel.
I have heard of this Dove Party. The secret organization that advocates living in harmony with humans, correct?
Yes, fucking your brother. It's fine. I guess they're not really FBI, but still. I mean, they are, but I don't know how government this is now that I think about it.
You are well informed, young one.
Doesn't say one anymore. Damn. It is a
noble's duty to be well informed.
I feel like I must have missed something.
Well then.
There are two schools of thought driving the politics of today. The Dove Party, who believe we should live peacefully with humans, and the Hawk Party, who believe we should exterminate them.
Exterminate? But I thought the wars with humans were over.
So it's Shu and Yuuya. Hawk Party, Dove Party. Do you really believe that everyone can just live... can just decide... Wait. Do you really believe that everyone just decided to live happily together?
Yeah.
Well, a war happened first.
Sadly, that is not how the world works. There are still many disagreements between birds and humans, and so the hawks and the doves have come to the fore. We discovered... God, we just...
Give me a minute.
We discovered hawk activity at this school, and so I was dispatched to investigate. I'm pretty sure that isn't...
Yeah.
Is that... That's not how you spell dispatched, is it? I thought there
I
was
think it's
an
IS.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And what we feared would happen has happened. Wait a minute. Are you saying the Hawk Party has something to do with St. Pidgin Nations?
Yes. It seems hard to believe. The school is known for its tolerant policies towards humans. It even welcomed Ohio as a representative.
I cannot confirm or deny it, but there are a growing number of Hawk operatives attached to the school.
Of course there are.
The headmaster's secret file will probably answer some of your questions. Oh, you got it open.
Of course you did.
Thank you.
That should speed things up a little. Let's look inside. That was a drastic music change.
Yeah. The human representative. To help humans and birds advance hand and feather towards a...
hand and feather?
Anyway. A bright and happy future. We have decided to enroll one human in the school starting in the year 2187.
Well, that's the future.
Definitely. They will be the human representative. The pandemic has long since ended, but we must nonetheless be cautious of the risk of infection with Sumatera influenza when making our selection. We will pick a strong, healthy 15-year-old human. 15?!
That sounds right. High school.
That's true, but...
Sophomore.
Right. Who displays hereditary resistance to Sumatera influenza. I'm probably not pronouncing that right.
That's what I would say. The human representative. This is talking about Ohio, no matter how we look at it.
2187. That's when we enrolled here. Come on, let's read the rest. The chosen individual will be a symbol of human concession, to wit, a hostage for birds. Wait, what?
What?
The chosen individual will be a symbol of human concession, to wit, a hostage for birds.
So she's our hostage.
It's weird. If the representative is to die in the school, the entire campus will be sealed off and all the birds inside will be given to the humans as prisoners? What the fuck? So that's why they shot that one who tried to leave. We're becoming pets!
Oh my god.
The seal will be lifted 12...
Well, no, it's more like they needed some sort of thing that made the humans feel better for her to... for them to take a 15-year-old into their care. That's weird. Like the consequence is that the school is then held responsible.
This is weird.
But I think, at least that's what I'm getting from it.
The seal will be lifted 12 hours after the death is confirmed, and the birds will be delivered to the humans. The school will be declared an extraterrestrial territorial zone, and avian protests of any human reprisal will not be tolerated.
Wow.
If Snuffles is to die, so her death was connected to the dome after all, and...
The important part is the final gruesome exchange.
Basically, if anything happens to Snuffles, the representative of humanity, then the entire school takes the blame.
Yep. So it would seem.
That's really fucking dumb.
They should have, like, the kids know that.
They should have, like, made them write, like, sign off on a fucking
like,
sheet.
Like, say, I'm okay with this.
That's just all hush hush.
They trap us in here to give the humans time to arm themselves. Yeah, so it is humans shooting, because... I can't really see a pigeon doing it.
No.
The dome will open in a few hours. But what awaits us outside is a horde of bloodthirsty monkeys.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey.
We're not monkeys.
Reel it in. Reel it in here. How humorous.
It's not humorous at all.
So this was the true face of her enrollment here. She didn't know.
I rather think that this whole thing was arranged to widen the divide between human and birds from the start. That's what it seems like, because now the birds are going to get pissed that the kids are taken. Mm-hmm. And humans are pissed that a human representative died, so it's just going to start another... Well, increase the war.
Yeah. Indeed. Things here go deeper than we ever realized. As you know... For real, though. I didn't ask for any of this. As you know, this school's public stance is very liberal on the human cohabitation issue. In fact, the school's principal financer, the Ichijo group, has been heavily involved in human charities for the past 20 years.
Damn. Oh my god. He has a lot to say. He knows a lot of shit. And that's what we need right now, is understanding.
I have investigated the history of St. Pigeon Nations extensively, and I can confirm... God damn it. Give me a second. Okay, I need to get in, like, the mindset. I can confirmed. That's what's throwing me off.
Yeah, that's grammar wrong.
And I can confirm that it was founded with the ideal of coexistence with humans. But the Hawk Party has been sending agents here for a long time, eating away at the system, like a dreadful virus. We have had information about this document for some time. It is real. It's kind of hard to take all this in at once. No shit.
Yeah.
Just to make sure. For 12 hours, the dome will remain closed. During that time, humans will gather to take revenge. No, yeah. The fucking scarecrow has not been explained yet.
Yeah, not at all.
During that time, humans will gather to take revenge.
And then the dome opens. They will kill every bird in sight.
What a great game.
Yeah. Oh my god. Got deep!
And with that, another era of war between birds and humans will begin. That student who got shot when he flew out the hatch. There are already humans waiting out there with guns.
It's probably her parents. Fucking pissed. Okay. Well, never mind. I don't know if she has humans. I don't know if she has humans. She was discovered this morning, and then the dome was raised soon after. The time is not from when she died, but from when her death is confirmed. The evacuation was about 2 hours ago?
Yeah, it was right after the start of second period, around 10 o'clock.
And so we have until 10 p.m. before we're all killed.
You seem awfully calm, Sakya. Even after watching somebody get shot.
You've seen a lot of shit. Remain calm, Kawara. Do nothing but worry about what's going wrong, and you'll be next. I do not know who did this, but they will rue the day they decided to tangle with a LaBelle.
What time is it, Mr. Leon? Just past 2.
So we have 8 hours. We only have 8 hours, then.
8 hours. We have to find an escape route in 8 hours, or we'll be killed. But dig. If we go outside, we'll be killed anyway.
How dig, can dig, they dig,
fucking
dig,
dig. They're birds.
Peck, 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 peck. I don't fucking know.
Just getting outside isn't enough. There has to be another way.
My dictionary does not contain the word impossible. We shall continue the investigation. He's determined.
Very determined. You're not very decisive. You're very decisive, Sakya. I'm glad you're here.
Do not attempt to flatter me, Kawara.
It's not like I like you or anything.
Oh my god.
I'm not. Wow. I'm not. I mean it. No. And he's like.
He's like. Hold it in. So we still. Okay, maybe they're gonna mention it here.
We found the connection between Snuffle's death and the dome. There is clearly some sort of intrigue behind it all. I don't want to die without knowing the truth.
Okay. The truth is that the Hawk Party fucking killed it.
We better go now. We have to solve this before we run out of time. You are a promising lad. If I were to give you a piece of advice, well, don't miss the forest for the trees. What?
Don't miss the forest for the trees.
What the fuck does that mean?
Don't miss the forest for the trees.
Sakuya, there's one more file. Operation Hatoful. Wait, were the romances a plot?
What is that?
I don't know. That's what it says on here.
The bottom half is torn off. We can't read it at any rate.
I don't feel like it has anything helpful anyway.
Because I thought she was placed there as an experiment to kind of see, like, if they can grow feelings for each other. Mm-hmm. I didn't know all this shit. That's you.
That's an awfully friendly name for a confidential document, though.
Stupid Japanese.
Aren't you Japanese? Look, it's spelled hurtful. Hurtful boyfriend.
Whoa, it is. I thought hatoful just meant heartful.
Oh. I suspect that we will find many of these things to come in quite hand... What?
I suspect that we will find many of the things to come quite hurtful.
But, right. It was probably something important, given that it was in the locked file.
Huh.
Indeed. I hadn't heard of this hurtful thing before, but you might want to look into the school's history.
Huh.
The school's history?
At any rate, the headmaster must have known what would happen after Ohio died. The escape hatch was no doubt put in place to allow him alone to escape.
Which means that maybe he had a guarantee of safety for himself? I don't want to suspect an elder, but it does look that way.
Everything going on here is connected. We may well find something of use in the records.
Right. Let's go look at the school documents then. I am not the only Dove agent in this school. I'm sure the other will help you as well. Good luck, gentlemen. Time to go look for more clues. Maybe we should write in the notes first. Mr. Leone said to investigate the school's history, but how? Where do we look? The library, maybe?
Yeah.
The headmaster's office? Or the library, perhaps?
We already looked through the headmaster's office. Did you see anything like school records or anything?
I would have thought they would be there, but I don't recall seeing any.
The library it is, then. And the mystery we have left to solve is...
The bloodstained stranger, Okosa.
Yeah,
it's normally either Okosan or San, so I've never heard them say Oko. Going into the infirmary yesterday.
Exactly.
Oh, that's not the scarecrow, though.
What with the headmaster dying, an army of gun-toting bipeds showing up to turn us all into jerk chicken, and it all, I almost forgot about it. And the scarecrow. We still don't know where he came from, implying that it's a he. It's Snuffles. It has to be.
Yeah.
He appeared along with the dome, and no doubt is connected to it.
Or maybe not Snuffles, or like some human.
Yeah,
some
other dead human.
If we continue to investigate it, I'm sure his origins will become clear. And Ohio's gruesome end is the best clue we have. For now, we should forget the puppet and chase after the bloodstained bird.
Right. That's decided then.
Huh.
We'll go to the library to read up on the school's history and we'll look for that bird. It probably doesn't matter, but which should we do first? Go
to the library!
To the library!
We can do it. We need knowledge, because knowledge is power.
It is. The library. I wonder if Nageki's at the gym yet.
Fuck no.
Bitch, no.
Nageki? Who?
I met him in the library earlier.
He stayed behind? An unusually dense individual, to be sure.
The library's a little ways away from here. We spent some time jogging through the hallways.
Okay. Are we gonna run into Scarecrow again? Nope.
I've been trying to ignore it, but the dim light makes the library even creepier than the rest of the school.
Getting hung up over little things in a time like this is a sign of weak nerves.
Really?
Well then, where are the school documents?
Probably not where just anybody can look at them.
They are probably somewhere in the back then. How dull. Come, let us search.
Right.
I feel like Nageki's not going to come out because, one, Sakuya is not a person he'd want to talk to. Mm-mm. And two, it's only been like one-on-ones.
Yeah. Books, and none of them were what we were looking for. I was hoping it would be in this corner, but apparently not. And here, a line of incredibly dusty That's odd. There are 9 of them. Volume 6 is missing. Huh, that's weird. Did somebody misfile them? Anyway, St. Pigeon Nation's history. It's not back here with the large volumes, so maybe it's a smaller book?
It's not here. Well, fucking prove me wrong, Nageki. It's fine.
You never left?
Is that a problem?
Well, not really, but I told you earlier there's an emergency going on. I can't tell if he doesn't realize what's going on or just doesn't care.
He don't care. The records.
Huh?
Keep looking there, and you'll never find them.
So, you know where they are?
Yep.
Well, since he's here now, I imagine he basically lives in here. It's hardly surprising that he knows where to find things. I don't have much time. Could you tell me where to find them?
By request.
Request?
You don't know what that is?
He gazes at me with eyes like black holes of cosmic disdain.
You can only get them, or you can only get at them by request.
These translations.
They're not kept out here.
Then where are they kept?
Behind the reception desk, in the back.
Well, you should have told us that in the first place.
That's what he was trying to say, is you have to ask for it. It was just translation. I don't know how you'd say that better, though. It's not locked, so go ahead. That's good.
There's a number of bookshelves behind the desk. It's true. Thank you, Nageki, really.
Don't worry about it. Who the fuck's Shirogane? Oh.
You've been mumbling to yourself ever since we split up. Please try to remain in charge of your faculties. Facilities. Kohara.
Oh, sorry. I was talking to him.
Talking? To bookshelves? Surely there are better uses for your energy.
No, Nageki was telling me where to find the...
There's no one else here. Cease this bizarre monodrama.
That must be really awkward.
Yeah. What is he talking about? Nageki's standing right next to me. It's not like he's behind a shelf or something. I was worried he was a figment of my imagination for a minute, but he just told me where to find the records. But Sakuya, let's find out. Can I ask you something, Nageki?
Yes?
Are you a hallucination?
If I was, that would mean you're asking a hallucination whether or not he's a hallucination. Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
That's fact.
It does seem a little weird.
Doesn't matter. Maybe I am, or maybe I'm not.
That doesn't answer anything.
This doesn't usually happen. I've never been able to talk to a bird I've just met before. I think I'll remember everything soon. What about you? Have you found the thing you forgot yet?
What the fuck have we forgot? Are we in a coma? What's going on?
Nageki, do you know something about that? Huh? He disappeared. The thing I forgot. That's exactly what the doctor said, too. Why didn't Nageki know about that? It wasn't just a coincidence, was it? Am I forgetting something important about all this? I don't think I can dismiss him as just an hallucination. Weird.
Request only books? This shelf?
Looks like it. I see a lot of the same books as were in the headmaster's office.
Chronologically of St. Pigeon Nations.
Chronology.
Yeah, of St. Pigeon Nations. This?
Let's see.
We can read today, especially me.
2080? Founding of the school same year Ichijo Kitsugu inaugurated as headmaster.
2180? Much more recent than I had thought.
Only 8 years. I hadn't known either.
So the school's only been...
Aside from that, it's all a transfer...
It's all transfer student records and sports scores. Is there really a clue in here?
Wait, Sakio, look at this. 2183, medical center shuts down due to fire.
Medical center? Does this school have something like that?
The infirmary?
Right.
I don't think so.
There was no mention of it in the student guide. I suppose it was never reopened. Does it say anything else?
Right here. Damage from the fire. The book presents us with a new mystery, as if to taunt our inability to hold all those we already have. A new sort of mystery. 2183, medical center shut down due to fire. Freshman Fujishio Nagaki died in the basement where the fire started. That's
So he didn't kill himself!
No, that's fucking sad.
No! Didn't I just hear that name?
The exact same, but that's... Nageki died 5 years ago? Then what is Nageki... What is the Nageki I keep meeting today? He didn't deny that he was a hallucination. Sakio couldn't see him, which means he's... a ghost.
Ghost. Spoopy ghost. Don't say such... Don't say such dreadful things. It's unscientific. Is he scared of ghosts? You're speaking French.
I can't help you with that.
Tu de day. Beliverne.
Is it
Beliverne?
Tu dis.
They don't pronounce S's. They generally. You usually don't pronounce the consonants at the end. I took French for a year.
I don't remember shit. You know more about this than high school.
Beliverne. It would be Beliverne, but I don't know how to do the dis and day. It would be day for D-E-S. We're betting our lives on this research, you know. I won't have any occult rubbish brought into it.
But I think he knew something. If he is the same bird, then he could be the key to solving this mystery.
So you intend to rely on some invisible ghost? There are limits, Kawara!
Weird. I spent some time looking for him in the library, but I couldn't find him. He's always on me, rather than the other way around. I'll just have to wait for him to show up again. Weird.
So he didn't kill himself. He thought he killed himself in the library, I thought. And why is he stuck in the library, then?
Because he likes the library.
Oh, maybe.
The bloodstained bird. There.
Do you have an idea?
I feel like I should. It's not something I'd encounter normally, but for some reason, don't I know somebody like that?
Vague, as always. We do have a time limit here. We must not fall behind.
I know. If I remember what it is, I'll say right away. Maybe Yuuya was still in there? Let's go ask him again.
He did say he was there until he returned home. If anyone went in, he should have seen them, however. He said that he saw nothing out of the ordinary. If what he said is true, then he is lying. Then he was lying.
Which would mean that the doctor was lying too.
Of course. Very well. Are we like Jekyll and Hyde? Was it us?
Yuuya!
Salutations. How goes the investigation? Well, just... who do you think I am? Yeah, unlike me, you're a very capable bird.
Yuuya, we wanted to ask you something.
Oh? I'll answer anything that doesn't violate my privacy, so ask away.
Did you really not see anything yesterday after school?
I am not sure what you mean. I thought the doctor and I already verified each other's innocence. We were in the infirmary the entire time.
We talked to San earlier. He said that he saw a bloodstained stranger go into the infirmary yesterday.
Did you see anything like that? Nope, sorry.
Lying sack of shit.
Could you be the bloodstained bird yourself? Yikes, no. As you can see, I'm not hurt anywhere at all. Besides, he said he saw this bird going to the infirmary. Not going into the infirmary, right?
Yeah, you did.
Anyway, I didn't see anything. There's not much more I can say. Right, Doctor?
Yes, that's right. No one came yesterday.
I don't think we'll find anything more here, Sankyo. Let's move on.
Indeed.
Suspicious. Did those two really not see anything yesterday? If there had actually been some bloodstained stranger, then that would mean that Yuuya and the doctor are hiding something.
Or they never went into the infirmary. Or...
Or you're just going nuts.
See, now the thing is that that doesn't make sense that they'd work together, because it's a dove and a hark party. Hawk party.
Where do we... The medical center seems like a good place to go now.
It's gone.
Indeed. Where is it?
Or where it used to be. That's the problem. I'd never heard of it before, either.
This sounds rather large. I wouldn't expect it to be hard to find. The record book said the fire broke out in the basement, and if the building was burnt to the ground, it would have said so.
It should still be here, then.
Assuming it wasn't demolished. Are there any unused buildings in the campus? On the campus?
Unused buildings? Oh yeah, that old hall.
Old hall?
That's what we call it. It's by the back gate, and it's not used for... What's wrong?
The school hasn't even been around for 10 years. What reason does it have for having an old hall?
Now that you mention it, that is kind of strange.
Come, guide me there. And it's only been 5 years since the fire, or... Something like that.
This is it.
It doesn't really look like a medical center.
It's pretty much the same as the main building, yeah. Looks like the door's locked.
Then we shall break it down.
Good luck.
Fucking bird.
You're starting to sound like a delinquent, Sophia.
Fucking delinquent. What? What did I say?
Don't worry about it.
Breaking and entering.
We'd probably be suspended for breaking in here, but this is an emergency. We don't have a choice.
No, we do not. Silence.
Breaking from the door is going to be a very scary thing. It's awfully dusty in here.
It does look like the same hall, because they use the same picture.
Yeah.
It has been left unused for 5 years. It appears that they didn't leave much behind.
Everything's empty. I wonder if they cleared everything out when they sealed the building? This all looks pretty much the same as the main building.
Bah! Did we come here for nothing?
Let's look around a little more. Look, this door still has a sign on it. I guess it was the reference room.
I do not relish in the prospect of wandering about this mausoleum of schoolrooms, but very well.
Okay. Reference room. I guess that would be, like, records.
Or something like that. It's even dustier in here.
The shelves are marked with dates. Perhaps they once held medical records. There's nothing left now, though. And Operation Hatoful.
Huh? Among the rows of dates, sure enough, there is a shelf labeled Operation Hatoful.
Empty as well.
Of course.
Damn it!
It would have been asking too much to hope to find anything anyway.
Operation Hatoful. I wonder what it is.
Who knows? Something put in place along with the human representative business, so no doubt it was nothing good.
Is Operation Hatoful connected to this medical center? What if it's the source of the mystery we're tangled in now? My head hurts.
The only things left are... archaic medical journals.
Huh? It's the encyclopedia.
Oh, the sixth one that was missing. An odd place to keep one.
Wait, look at the volume numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, there's
10,
two
11, 12. There's one of
there's
them's
no
a
nine.
One of them's a 9. It's just flipped.
You think?
Yeah.
What? But 6 was missing from the other one.
I don't know. What does this unpleasant arrangement hold some meaning?
I saw them like this in the library, too.
A bunch of old encyclopedias?
Yeah. Can I look at these for a bit?
Do as you please.
The ones in the library had the same binding. And in the place of Volume 9, there's an extra copy of Volume 6. Look, this copy of Volume 6 has a library sticker on it.
Perhaps it came from the library then? I'm thinking really hard right now.
Someone must have brought it here when the medical center was still open. They probably switched it with Volume 9.
An unpleasant piece of mischief, to be sure.
Yeah. The other volumes all seem as they should. There probably isn't anything in the extra copy of Volume 9, but maybe we should go see if it came from here. When we get back to the main building, let's go check the library.
Provided it isn't a mere waste of time. So that's it?
We leave the reference room and continue our investigation of the medical center.
Good. We've searched the entire first floor and have yet to find what we're after. We gotta go to the basement where the fire
starter. Stairs into the basement? I don't want to go in the basement. That just sounds scary.
What we need.
Apparently, the fire that closed this building 5 years ago started in the basement. But we haven't found it yet. The elevator doesn't have a button. Are you gonna read that?
No, well, yeah.
The elevator doesn't have a button for it either. How do we get in?
Perhaps we can't anymore.
Huh?
Look at that wall.
The wall?
Do we have to break down a wall? Do we have a sledgehammer?
It looks like a normal concrete wall to me.
Don't you see it? Stupid peasant.
Baka. What about it?
Think back to the building's exterior. On the second floor, there shouldn't be a wall here. It's small, but there's a space behind there.
It's just a piece of drywall.
It must have been sealed off after the fire.
Now that he mentions it, this wall is a slightly different color than the rest.
Of course it is.
Which would make sense if it had been put in later. So the stairs are beyond here?
It seems likely. Isn't this a bit much for a cleanup after some fire? Same difference.
Yeah. We probably won't be able to break this down.
If we can't get in there, I doubt we'll find anything more of use in here. At least we found that thing from the headmaster's documents again. Oh no.
Yeah, let's head back. Yeah, it's the thing. The thing is gonna break it down for us.
It's either gonna be the thing.
Did you hear something?
Yes.
Yes.
Someone else just broke in here.
Or the scarecrow. This could be bad.
It's one of two things.
We're in a dead end with concrete all around. We need to get somewhere with a window fast.
Run!
Yes!
What the fuck? I'm like, it's either scarecrow or it's Anghel.
It could be.
Stop!
Yeah.
That works.
I mean,
fuck it.
Egg! It's here!
Wait, calm down, Kawara. It's small. Is it Anghel? Ah! I'm so excited! I didn't think we were gonna see Anghel again. Oh my god, what fucking voice did I give him?
You were gonna give him some like dweepy voice, but you
hold
changed.
On.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So it is. Too small to be the scarecrow.
No. I'm like, the sound of breaking glass is always followed with Anghel, so I was pretty sure.
Huh? Aren't you from Tutu?
I am the Crimson Fallen Anghel! Anghel!
I knew it. The manga club boy from the class next door.
Oh my god, he knows him!
The weeb from the class next door. He's famous around school for being a nutcase. But what is he doing in here?
I think I'm going to have a headache. Texturous, Melodia, Funerous, I can't fucking pronounce this shit.
Who, me?
Good for you, Kawara. He came all this way to give you a title.
It's not good at all. Nothing but trouble will come of it. I don't know why you came here, Anghel, but it's dangerous. We're supposed to be in the gym with everybody else. That is such a weird...
Everybody else?
So come on, let's go back.
I am not allowed to rest. Not until I've fulfilled my duty! In accordance with the pact of old, I must seal you here now! Oh my god, why? Texturus Melodia Funerus! Undertaker!
Undertaker? If that's it, then, so, the time has come at last.
I love when
I will not be stopped now, Crimson Anghel of Judeca. Come! Have at you.
We're fighting right now?
Yes.
You guys can't see it, but we have stats behind us right now.
Anghel, Crimson Fallen Angel, appeared. Anghel uses Dark Void Shockwave. Ryota takes 24 damage.
Music. I love this
Ryota's
music.
Turn. And we're gonna do Deathbringer. We're gonna kill him.
Oh no.
Come on, can you please? Thank you. Ryota uses Deathbringer. Anghel takes 60 damage.
Cease this jack acting, you wretched imbeciles!
Stop your attacks! Ryota takes 260 damage.
Jesus!
Ryota returns to his senses. Anghel takes 295 damage.
Oh, because he's just smacking him.
Anghel is shaken.
The fuck?
Yeah, that was very strange. Huh?
I am shocked, Kaora. To think that even you would go along with that farce. Don't question it. What? He disrupted my territory!
I got carried away by Anghel before I even noticed. Influencing the very reality of surroundings is a frightful power indeed.
You losin'! What did you come here to do? After what you just did, I think you may be our prime suspect! Oh my god, he's covered in blood! His heart!
Yeah, you didn't...
Anyways. I came here to do but one thing! I must follow the demon spores!
A whole new variety of what the heck are you talking about?
Perhaps you could explain in normal Japanese.
English.
Your dialect is somewhat opaque.
I don't think it's just his dialect, Sakura.
The end is calling me. That is all. That is the cross I must bear.
He stares off into space as if gazing at something far away. Maybe that basically means that he's a thrill seeker?
So you are a moth allured by candle's light, Luzon? No, I am stained in crimson, clad in night, unforgiven! My eternal blood seal calls me to purgatory.
More crazy talk.
Weeb.
It's not exactly a blood seal, but that bloodstained chest is just the way Bleeding Heart's plumage looks. Oh.
What is it, Kaora?
Bloodstained chest. Sakuya, do you think maybe the bloodstained stranger Sansa was...
Yeah.
This was really obvious.
I didn't think they'd introduce Anghel again. Anghel, where were you yesterday after school? What were you doing? Battling minor demons of Baal and following the demon spores.
Could you rephrase that?
Rufa, the Tree of Blight, called out to me, which is the infirmary. He's asking you to say it using words we understand. Hallowed Magician of White, your anger now. It is the power of the demon spores.
I think it's the power of you, Anghel.
Bah, I must compromise.
I thought that was Sakuya for a minute.
Bah. I was in a place of ignorance. Many refer to as the infirmary.
Oh. I knew it.
That's why I didn't think he was suspicious. Mm-hmm. I think we need to talk to you. Come.
And so we left the medical center, Sakuya dragging Anghel behind him.
The brothers just fling Anghel around everywhere because Yuuya was just like, is this yours? Cuckoo! This one! This is the bloodstained stranger Okusan saw! Yes.
That's that then.
We need to know what you did yesterday. Did you go to the infirmary? If I could, I would have. But only the chosen one can stop the demon spores.
In other words,
Okusan,
he didn't.
Ohio, yeah. Useless! The gate was sealed with the power of darkness. However, Edo Blau did venture within. Oh no. Edo Blau, who is that? Oh no.
Wait, Snuffles?
So Snuffles went in.
Into the infirmary?
Yeah. Explain in terms known to sane individuals, please. The Apostle of the Blue Sky, Edel Blau, she also goes by Ohio Snuffles.
Snuffles went into...
What? So they are hiding shit.
Yeah, definitely.
How did Okusan not see Ohio? Or Snuffles? geese.
Snuffles were in the infirmary yesterday after school, but the doctor and Yuuya said no one came and nothing happened. They're lying.
Fourth class end. This is painful. Yeah, I have to save.
Fifth class.
Well, we're going to play a few more seconds because we have to save. And this is happening, so.
You are different from those peasants, Sakuya. You were chosen from the day you were born.
Is he the chosen?
You must remain conscious of this.
Yes, father.
We are the chosen ones. It is our duty to guide the foolish common folk.
Yes, father.
Look at them, crawling in the mud. There is no value in their lives. Were it not for our compassion, they would die as miserably as they live.
Yes, father. Jesus!
Their very blood is tainted. Their world blood is blood. Not yours. He's like Lucius.
Yeah, this is fucking... Oh my god, he's or fucking... It's Lucius. Malfoy.
Yeah. You must never speak with them again. Do you understand, Malfoy?
Yeah, seriously. Yes, father. My god. What?
Jeez, it never ends!
Doesn't.
To Japan?
Yes.
You will be staying there for some time.
I'm the other one.
Arrangements have already been made for your education. Remember, you must such as to bring honor to our family, Sakuya. Okay.
Yes, father.
Also, Dr. Iwame is in residence at the institution you will be attending. He is a prestigious doctor. It would not be exaggerating to say that our current glory is thanks in part to him. Do not disrespect him.
Yes, father.
Sakuya is a part of the Hawk Party.
Without knowing it.
Mm-hmm.
I think their family is. So Yuuya is pretending to be Dove, but he's actually Hawk.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yeah, that's exactly it. Oh, I told you he was a...
Fucking double agent!
Fucking told you.
I'm so upset right now, and I cared when he died! This bitch! I'm mad. Okay, we're gonna save. We'll see you guys in just a sec.